Ruth here, and this is my Modazushi Superbuy haul, I guess. I bought a few things, as you can see. So I'll do these things first. But they came in a nicely well-packaged box with styrofoam on the sides, but for some reason these two weren't in anything. I don't know why, but anyway. So, I'll show you this first, because that's very... Okay, this is a quicksand block. This was the stuff and the authentic sticker on the back. But anyway, this is cool because, oh, it's got stuff on the back, because it is a quicksand one, so isn't that pretty? Obviously I'm faster to do that, but got lots of cherry blossoms that fall down. Very beautiful. Pretty either way. So I'm just gonna keep it like that for now. Yeah, sure about something that way. That way. Oh, it's pretty. So just put it right there, and since it is an acrylic block, it can stand on its own as well. But all of the cherry blossoms would be going downwards. Looks like it's similar to another acrylic block I have back there, as you probably saw. Anyway, so just leave that here for now. I'm gonna be playing with it otherwise. Put this back in here for now. I'll probably stick that in my scrapbook or something. But, packaged by this person. Okay, so next up we have this. I'm guessing it's packaged by Anne or Annie or something. Here is the full set. And is this? These little acrylic stamp looking things. I have no idea what they are. But here we have Len Sijiri. I can't pronounce that. But obviously, when you. It's in the back. So that's very neat. That one. Here we have Marisha with his hair up. We've got Mirology. Let's put it closer to the camera. Oh, the phone technically. Let's see if I go up. Another emoji. Unusual. General radio. Another version with his hair down. And Jang Jang. Farewell. Let's see what you know. Also, yes, so we do have their, I guess, first names on it, because I'm just say Lan Yuan on it. Right there. Yu Wei, Lan Zhang, Lan Yuan, Lan Huan, that's his birth name. Bring it on, zip, and change it. So that's all those ones. So this will go in this package. I'm not sure what the name was supposed to be because it was cut off, but quite a few things in this one. See, that was everything. Yep. Anyway, get distracted. Here we have same artwork as the acrylic quicksand block. Here we have very glittery shikishi board. I'll put this up on my wall. My sister put it up on my wall because I can't reach that. But yes, very lovely. Look how cute those little rabbits are. Okay, very lovely art. That's that one. And we have like a little print postcard freebie that came with it. So this is the back. And here's the front. Came with the acrylic stand that I'm holding. Not the shikishi board, I think. Pretty sure, yeah, it's a different one. But yes, that's pretty. Wish they didn't have that sticker right there, though. You can use this. It's like keeping those things in plastic. Here's the acrylic standee, which is basically that pose. Whistle. I'll show you each of them. A very nice cherry blossom background there. Okay, so we have a sitting pose here. Then we have analogy. Very nice, very nice. So it goes like that, kind of. This is the base, that's the word. Yep, in this way. And this is a very holographic tree. That's the background, which Mayushi is sitting on. Yeah. You know, like this. That's nice. And obviously these come with this really, really annoying plastic things that don't want to come off at all. I do. Wait, I've got it. There. I just like taking it off. I don't know if it's the sound or just the feel. Obviously, you can put the plastic on the front here on the back, you know, so as you can see the scratches, so it doesn't get scratches in transit. Or I guess maybe when they cut it as well. Who knows? That is so holographic. I'll have to when I get another shelf. I think maybe put another, like a 2-cuber one there, a wall, so I can put more of my standees there because I don't have more space on this desk. Even with getting a 3-shelfer because I just move things back and I don't really have space. Because not much space goes in there when there's figures in there. I do have some cute one of those issues standees in there, which I've kept in a box because I had nowhere to put it. But if I don't, if I take off the plastic on this one, I'm gonna totally forget. So I'm just gonna quickly, as fast as possible, take off the plastic on this one. Yes! Look at how holy that is. Very nice. Very nice. And I missed some trash. Okay, so well. These two are going to temporarily go back. Because obviously, this will go in the back over here, and we'll have my machine sticking out on here, and I'm gonna be sticking out on this one. So, like, yes. Anyway. Let's get it back in the package. These sticky parts always were fiddly. Okay, so last bit. So it's just put that right there. Put that there. This one is packaged by this person. Nice thick. This is a 99 sheet, but I think that's the seller shop place. Yes. So here, to go with the acrylic standee. And another packet on its own too. Okay, so I guess this will go in here. I get it. So here's the base. So So he's got three things. So the first side is like, I guess this side or the other side, either one. So one-sided. So this one is with the laundry with an umbrella. So you'd put that there. Then the next one is these cherry blossoms. I think they're cherry blossoms. So this one goes in the middle because it is double-sided. So I could have go right here. So you'd have, you know, a background, as you see. But the other one, because this is a double one, right? So the other one is the exact same position, pose, as the other, which is this one. Right? So that would go on this side. So like, you can view it either way. So this is the laundry one. And this one, I bought it as a set of two, so this is the Asian or Korean. So this one's base is green. Help if it was in the camera. And they can hook together. Like so. So since this side is that, then I'd probably put it on this side. I'd put like a puzzle piece and I'd stick in this one over here. Yeah. I can see like that. So then, this would be in the middle, is white flowers of some kind. It's double-sided, so that will go in the middle. I'm not really pushing them down much because I don't wanna, you know. So this one would go with this one. Whoops. So yes. That would go that way. And if we turn it around, I'll just hold it. And this one goes on the other side. Because the other side there's the left one, there's the left one. It's like, in there. Claudius was school days, and this one is after, slash during after the humor part because he's got his hair down. Okay, so yes, that goes there. Obviously, all of these also have plastic on front and the back because you can probably see if you look hard enough the random scratches. So that's so you know where the plastic is. So I won't be able to put them up right now, but I will do soon. I can. question is, can I get everything in the same picture? Yes, I never opened one of these, have I? One second. I'll just... put this down. I'll just open this one and show you. I don't think there's anything on the back. Yeah, it's just... I guess I'll show you close up. I think they're all the same. So there's some design in gold and like a post office thing. A post office thing right there. It says, the master of Diabolism. That's one of the other. It's right there as well. It's one of the other English translations of the title. So, I'm not really sure what to do with these though. Because, like, they're little mini. Not little, but like if there were pins or had something on the back to help it stand, I guess I could, I don't know, put a magnet on the back or something. Oh, I could do that. Who knows? But yes, this is everything. Well, that too. Hard to tell. It's got all that stuff. Not the bookmark, but that was the previous video. But yes. A lot of stuff. I wanna spread it all out anyway. So I'm just stretching myself by taking pictures. That's everything. I'm not sure where to put these. I mean, I could actually put them in. Oh, my idea. It's down there somewhere. I do have the Mozushi trading card album. I can put those in there. I got quite a few slots free still, so I can put it in there. Good idea. I'll probably do that. I don't know where else to put them, really. So yes. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Ring the bell for notifications. Over and out. So many lovely goodies.